From my perspective, it's definitely net neutrality and zero rating, which I think are on the agenda for a very good reason and should be discussed in, well, in lots of detail today.